5 years from now, what would you like to have accomplished and like to be doing, if you can foresee that far? I know that you're kind of multiply adventurous, but some things that are in your head that you'd like to realize between now and then.
That's a good question. 5 years from now, well, I want to be a better musician. But even before that, I want to be a better person. Because
two children, right?
Yeah, I have two kids. Yeah. I don't have more. That's plenty. But I want to be just a better human being, because I'm realizing with the age that, you know, music is not who I am. It's just, I'm a musician. That's what I do. But who I am, I'm a human being first. And if I can be a better human being as an improviser, definitely gonna affect the way I'm playing. And it is affecting the way I'm playing. So I start looking beyond the music world, different area that's outside area that's gonna help the music better. Because if I feel better inside and outside, music will feel better, totally.